us about your mindset, what you try to accomplish out there.
My mindset last night was obviously to, you know, take in all of this before I even step on the mound, you know, take a deep breath. You know, you only got this one time that you're going to get called up. So I think the biggest thing was me to, you know, stay calm and relax and go about it. I've been going about it, you know, in AA, high A, AAA, everything, you know, just attack guys with your best stuff and, you know, have fun.
Anybody down that bullpen last night really help you kind of get ready for your first appearance as a major leaguer?
Absolutely. Vance Wilson came and talked to me. I think I threw like 3 or 4 balls in a row right in the dirt to Ixie, and you know, he pulled me over to the side before I threw another one. You know, just told me, you know, like I said, you only have one major league debut. Take it in, you know, look around, take a deep breath, enjoy it. You know, this is going to be an exciting day, you know what it was. So I think that really helped me calm down and relax and realize that, hey, this is just another baseball game, kid. So, you know, just keep doing what you've been doing your entire life.
We saw you walking up at the end of the game and saying hi to some folks. I'm pretty sure one of them was probably your fiance. I know she was here. And then you were telling me yesterday that your parents were going to get here, but you just told us during the commercial break that they didn't quite make it on time. Tell me about the travels of your parents.
So my parents just got back from a long 5-day road trip in Memphis. And whenever I called them to let them know I got called up, they had just reached home, and I mean, it was like 1-2 o'clock in the morning, and that's the last. I mean, I wouldn't say that's the last thing they wanted to hear, but it was one of the things that they hated to think of. Oh crap, we gotta go travel again. So I think it was exciting for them to know and hear that, and I think they were happy, even though they weren't here yesterday. I think they were excited and just emotionally happy for me that they got to see me pitch on TV. So,
well, and you said they'll be here tonight. So it's Richard and Julie. I forget who Richard E. and Richard T. Right? Who's
yep.
who?
I am Richard T. He is Richard E.
All right. We'll try to get that one straight for you. You know, everybody. I'm not going to go there because everybody's done it a million times. Everybody always asks about the name, and it's good, by the way, because fans loved you from the beginning. Now you get to perform, and they're all behind you. But what is your nickname?
So Mike Sweeney's got me a nickname that we try to put on the Players Weekend whole jersey thing, and it's Dickie Love.
All right,
that's
that works.
Yeah, but I don't think that's gonna really fly. So
it's Mike Sweeney, it's okay.
Yeah, exactly.
It's Mike Sweeney. I mean, he's the nicest guy, the most clean cut guy in the world, right, Monty?
Absolutely, one of my most favorite guys in the world.
So if Sweeney Dog says it, it is okay. Most importantly, what goes in front of your name now is Major League Pitcher. No one could ever take that away from you. So congratulations on the debut. We're looking forward to a lot more, and let's keep it going.
Thank you, guys.
All